the cruise.
I'm Janae, that's Janae, of course.
As you can see, by the title, we're back in another video. Twinsies,
So today we're going to be trying out Ola hair.
You are late hair.
I think we did the hair before we did.
Yeah, we did with the our first headband wig, the curly one.
Yeah.
Period. I love the hair.
We're going to try out another headband wig. If you always watch our hair videos, the headband wig videos, go ahead and comment a purple heart if you always watch our headband wig tutorials, and if you always watch us make headband wig tutorials. Then go ahead and drop a purple heart. I don't know why I look like that.
Alright, so let's just get straight into it, period.
Y'all wanna see my hair. This quality looks so weird.
Alright, so y'all saw our hair plenty of times. So it's like no point of us trying to hide something. By the way, if y'all didn't know, we have 4C hair.
I think I should. Y'all can probably tell the type of hair that we have.
But I did my edges yesterday, so that's why it's already edges right there. By the way, like I always tell y'all, I'm still going to do a tutorial on me showing y'all how I do my edges when I glue them on. Take the weave and then just attach it right there. So I'm still going to show y'all how I do that. But in the meantime, today I'm just going to do my own edges. If you watched our last video, you know what I mean. The video that we just uploaded. Don't even put it in your nose. But let's just get straight into the video. Alright, so for one, I'm just gonna moisturize my hair. First off, I just wanna say that I made this grease and I'm so proud of myself because my hair,
it do move, so.
I was going to say it don't move, but it does move. As you can see, period and inches, period. I made this grease. It's oils inside here and grease and all this other moisturizing stuff. If you want me to hook you up, I definitely can. I don't even know what I put inside here. I just put all these oils in there so that our hair
can grow. So how you gonna hook them up?
Cause I'm gonna hook them up. So I'm gonna just get a little bit and just put it in my hair.
I greased my hair yesterday, so no need for me to do that.
My hair is already moisturized, so I really don't even need to put this in here. It's just to protect it for real.
Okay. Yeah, I put my hair in little twists. Yes, well, my cousin, but she wanted to play in my hair, but she put a twist inside my hair, and that's why mine look more like curlier and more down than hers, because mine is not combed out. I literally just took the twist out before this video. Literally. But,
period, look at that puff. It is a puff. Period, look at that. It's just.
What we're going to do first is comb our, Wait, we have to, we're going to put our hair in low back ponytails, and then we're going to put the wig caps on, and then after that, that's when we're going to be showing y'all what's inside of this little baggie. Okay. We're probably just going to speed this up. My hair is already, combed out. Y'all, she got more hair than me. But your hair actually grew a lot, Janae. Mm-hmm. Like, cut it with me. You got a scrunchie? I don't know, bro. All our 300 scrunchies.
It's went. Inside the bed. Inside the bin.
The I checked the bin. I checked it.
No, you didn't. Yes, because I did. The whole bag is right there. No, I see the whole. Oh, no, wow. the bin on the left, not the right.
Yeah, I didn't check the left one.
Exactly, it's in there.
It's the only one I could find, and I found it was on the doll head.
Wait, bro. I just told her where it is, and she, that's,
Okay, so this is really all you gotta do. You don't have to slick it back, none of that. It's not gonna be poofy, none of that, when the hip and wig is on. So, because the wig cap is already laying it down. But she don't want it to be in two moves. But here's the wig cap. And then, put that one. Okay, hold up.
I'm about to put braids inside my hair.
Wait for it to be done. Bald head. Bald head.
Skittle did it. Don't got no hair in the middle. Front, back, we check. I think you need that. Put it in the bottle. Put it in the lotion. Girl, you need some lotion.
Girl, you need some lotion.
Look at my hair time. Look at my hang top. I got hair. And clean underwear. Look at my hang top. Look at my hang top. And I can put it in a bun. And I can put it in a bun. I got my edges back. I got my edges back. Girl, alright, you
why
are
you doing that? I'm going to put my edges on them. I mean, I'm going to fix my edges.
Trash now is so full. I just want to say, thanks to you, my hair grew back. I love it. I got hair. I got hair. Shine, look.
Boom, 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 go to Marcus, go to Marcus. What? What? Get crumpet it, get crumpet it, get crumpet it, get crumpet it. Then it, then it, do, 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 do. Do 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 do. Alright, that's enough. I can only see the swerve.
Is there a joke?
Oh my God.
This is your man.
Yes.
Look at the screen.
That's mine.
And that's what you're gonna settle for.
I'm gonna stick beside him.
You saw that, Vanita?
Yeah.
See, mine look off. Mine look flat now, period.
No, it looks the same. All right, y'all, so we finally done it, whatever. Now we about to show y'all what comes inside of the bags that they give us. So this is what the bag looks like. So they give you headbands. They give you a lot of pretty... Yo, they give you a lot of pretty headbands. They give us different headbands, but it's cool. They're really cute. I'm gonna wear this. I'm gonna definitely wear this cute one.
So they like gave me a green headband. And then this gave me a yellow one. This red one is really cute.
Yeah, we got this black one.
This red, red, this red one, and then this tan one. Oh, they gave us a comb. Oh, that a comb. Yeah. Let me see if they gave me lashes. They didn't give me a comb. So they gave us different things. So they gave me lashes and they gave her combs. So now this is the wig. Look at the curls. So this is, the length is 16 inches. 100% human hair, period. They got it like that. Yeah. I don't know what kind of hair it is, though. I'm not sure, but I think it's deep wave. Because it's very, like, the curls is very defined.
Let's see it.
Look at that.
You got the shrimp.
It smelled like the last wig.
That hair don't be stinking either.
Right.
It smell good. It be smell like it came straight from the factory.
Right.
Okay. Now, here's the part where you try it on. First, we're going to rip the tag off.
I ripped it off originally. Alright, so, by the way, these wigs come with four clips. Three at the top, one, two, three, and then one at the bottom.
Right, and they have a headband
strap where you tie it in the back so that it can latch it secure. Like that.
Yeah.
Alright, so we just gonna put it on.
I sewed it on from the back. Y'all, and headband wigs be so secure.
Yes, and they're very, this is like a protective hairstyle.
Very, very protective hairstyle. To where you're gonna have to put heat in your hair, none of that. And sometimes you don't even have to latch the the combs onto your scalp.
But just do it. But you can still do it just for it to actually be secure.
You see that? It's still secure. Even when I just put the headband on, that's it. This is just like the other wig that we got.
Yeah, it is.
It's literally like the same length and everything.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Oh, that, the other one. You talking about the other one. This is the same length,
I think.
But this is like more deeper curls. And you can also put wood on here. You should get the spray bottle so you can put wood on there. I need my spray.
Hi.
Just to spray that bottle that I got from Amazon. This is how it's spraying. No, y'all didn't see that, but it's very smooth and it's very refreshing. I would just bring this with me on a trip. If it's hot outside, yep, just spray myself. Yep.
Spray me.
Yep. You know, all of my edges, okay. Instead of just putting a whole frontal or a lace wig or all that stuff, you can just do this. You can wet it, put mousse on it so that it can stain the texture that you want to stain. It don't even matter what you put in there, it's gonna go back right to how it used to look. Turn from nothing to something. We turn from crack kid to cat kid, period.
But don't get us wrong, Natural is always cuter. You don't need no wig to look cute. You don't need no makeup to look cute.
You don't need no makeup to look cute.
Lashes.
You don't need no, nothing. No, surgery to look cute. Your natural body.
Do whatever you, do whatever you want to make you happy. Not be judged. If you feel cute, if you look cute, then do it. If you think you look cute, if you feel cute, if you feel like that's what you want to do, then yeah, there's nothing wrong with that.
So yeah, y'all, that's basically it. We hope y'all enjoyed this video.
Yeah.
yeah, that's it for today's video, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And always turn on post notifications. And always remember to stay golden. Peace out, Golden Squatch. That's why I was just like,
okay.
No.
That's
nope.
I swear
you feel good, right?
Way.
He's the fan. Ariane. Deuces! Let me see you walk.
Window.
Yeah, get up because it's going to fall down. Very sanguine, man. Let me see you walk.
Walk. Let me see you walk. I know how to do that video better than the ding, ding. In the ocean.